Welcome to our online lectures courses on the fax devices. I am Dr. Abhik Bhattacharya, Assistant Professor of Electrical Engineering Department of IIT Roorkee. We shall take through the courses on the fax devices. For the few decades, this power system is facing the problem of the peak power management. For the ever-increasing load demand, we require to put a new transmission line and the generation system. However, due to the small durations of the peak hours, it is not economically feasible to put a new line, and for this reason, we want that power handling capabilities of the line, transmission line required to be increased in the peak time. And this fax devices, fax, this gives you the potential to increase, control and provide stability to the power system. In this course content, we shall first discuss the philosophy of the fax devices. Thereafter, we shall see a different kind of compensation technique. First of all, series compensation, thereafter shunt compensation, thereafter power angle regulator, and followed by the UPFC, that is Unified Power Flow Conditioners. These courses actually require a prerequisite of basic power electronics as well as the power system dynamics. These courses will be useful for the fourth year UG student having specializations, try to have a specializations on power system or power electronics, as well as the PG students of the MTech and the power system. And this courses has been structured over the 8 weeks with a 40 lectures. In between, we have assignments. The students will be in a touch for your any clarifications on the emails, as well as two interactive sessions. Student required to submit assignment in regular interval, thereafter required to get a certificate, has to sit for end-term exam. We wish you all the best, all the student, for these courses, and I hope that these courses will be very much beneficial for their future course of preparation in industry as well as the research. I am thankful to the team NPTEL for their valuable support. Thank you very much indeed for your kind cooperation, and we are looking forward to go through a very excellent courses. Thank you.